sensed it. I love you.
And I love you too, Tony.
I don't know how I ever got along before I met you.
Tony, when I grow up, will you marry me?
Rebecca, I've never received a more flattering proposal, but I'm afraid it won't work out. You see, by the time you're ready to get married, I'll have a long gray beard.